My name is Orla Slattery. I've been working here in Tyndall for 23 and a half years, since it was the National Microelectronics Research Centre. This centre was established in 1981, and we have been at the forefront of science and technology in Cork since then.
The problem here at the moment is that we don't have any real career structure that they have in the main college, yet we're part of college and we're paid less than college staff, but yet we have extra responsibilities, and our dispute today is basically to be recognised as full college staff.
We're striking because there's inequity of pay between the university and Tyndall, and it's been going on for a very long time, and we're looking for parity.
There's over 450 people employed here. We have 120 PhD students as well, and we're part of UCC.
In fact, Tyndall provides 40% of all the research budget for UCC, and so we feel aggrieved that we're not treated fairly by UCC, that we don't have the same terms and conditions, and all we're asking for is equality.
The work that Tyndall does is very highly regarded. It's a very highly regarded research centre throughout Europe.
I'm the IFUT research convener on the UCC branch executive. Ourselves and SIPTU are united in this cause because I suppose we represent some of the academic staff and SIPTU represent the admin and the technical officers, but this unfairness affects us all equally.
We're all researchers and we're very highly qualified, highly motivated people. We just all want to return to work under equal and fair conditions, and that's all that we want.
We urge the Tyndall management, and in particular UCC and the Department of Education, to resolve this issue as soon as possible, because Tyndall is actually a flagship of this country.
A lot of support of traffic passing by, and you get, you know, a certain amount of the public stopping and supporting, but at the end of the day, the real support we want now is from our colleagues up in UCC when we bring the pickets up there next week.
It comes a time when you just have to say enough is enough. So we just want to be treated equally and get the same pay as everybody else does in college.